And breaking overnight in your crime news now, a crash in Winston-Salem led to a woman and a 13-year-old being shot in their chests. This happened on Vargrave Street at Highway 52. Police found the 20-year-old woman on the campus of UNC School of the Arts after another driver caused her to crash her car. Afterward, police say the other driver began shooting at the woman and her 13-year-old passenger. We're told both victims are expected to be okay, and so far, no arrests have been made.